What is SSH? SSH is a network protocol that allows one computer to securely connect to another computer over an unsecured network like the internet. Without encryption, data travels over the web in plain text, which makes it easy for someone to intercept username or password data and then use it. However, SSH encrypts your data through a tunnel, so you can securely log into a remote machine, you can securely transmit files, or safely issue remote commands and much more. SSH is commonly implemented using the client-server model. One computer is called the SSH client, and another machine acts as the SSH server. SSH can then be set up using a pair of keys, a public key that is stored on the SSH server, and a private key that is locally stored on the SSH client. The SSH client, which is usually your computer, will make contact with the SSH server and provides the ID of the key pair it wants to use to prove its identity. The SSH server then creates a challenge, which is encrypted by the public key and sent back to the client. You as the client then take the challenge, decrypt it with your private key, and send the original challenge back to the SSH server. Once the negotiation is complete, the connection is established and you can get to work. Okay, so how does GitKraken play a role with SSH? Well, instead of using your local machine as the SSH client, your local machine can use an SSH agent to negotiate with the SSH server as an additional layer of security and also convenience. While GitKraken is not a traditional SSH agent that can be used by other applications, it can negotiate with SSH servers on your behalf. Navigate over to Preferences and click Authentication to access your SSH settings. If you already have a pair of SSH keys, this is where you can set a path to your public and private keys. Otherwise, you can also tell GitKraken to just generate a new pair of keys for you. If you are already using any of the integrations like GitHub or Bitbucket or GitLab, you may either again just provide the path to your existing SSH key pair, or tell GitKraken to generate a new key pair for you. GitKraken will then use these SSH keys to communicate to the SSH servers, and all actions between your local repositories and remotes will travel safely through your SSH connection. Okay, if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel or watch other videos in this series. And thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.